Hello, hello. Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Too Familiar.
This is... We don't know if we want to be a podcast or ASMR.
That's that good, wet, wet.
Okay.
Today, this episode is dedicated to Miss Tashina.
Oh, you trying to toast up?
We can toast. Oh, we do got the clap. First the clap. Oh.
It ain't on here.
Oh, it's not?
No.
Oh. Come on, Tone, trying to.
There you go.
It is in the corner, upper left corner.
All right.
Man's down.
Got it.
But anyways, it was your birthday.
It was.
How's it feel to be?
I'm trying to say my age on.
No, I was waiting on you to say it.
Oh yeah. You don't never ask no grandma her age.
I didn't ask. I wasn't asking. I was waiting on you to say it.
No grown woman.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Respect your elders.
Okay. You love to take it there. What's up with
real
you?
Out of line.
You love to take it there. What are you?
I have brought some cupcakes.
How you celebrating this year?
Happy birthday to me.
I don't want to do that, actually.
I knew you did not love me, but okay.
We'll let y'all sing her happy birthday. Not like.
I burnt myself. Okay, I'm gonna let you do that.
What happened?
I burnt myself.
All right.
Trying to light it.
I'm scared.
Oh, you know how they be doing on TikTok at home. They got.
Oh, okay.
I don't trust you.
What do you mean? Put it back to your mouth. Okay. My hands is sweaty.
All right.
I got scared.
Are we singing happy birthday?
We are not singing her happy birthday.
Yes, you are.
Okay.
She gotta
help me, y'all. Blow your candle out.
Gracie killing it. Gracie killing the game.
Is going crazy. Especially, no, you want to know what song go crazy? What? The phonics one.
Yeah.
She cook cow.
No.
I think I did.
No, Gracie Daddy going crazy.
You gotta play that one. Let's hear it. While y'all doing that, I'm blowing my candles out because, you know, it's a real one birthday. They don't come, you know, too often.
Okay, and I'm blowing the tongue. Literally, they
a
Taurus.
A Taurus guy.
Literally once a year. On the same day,
April 29th, yeah.
So what are you doing? What are you doing to celebrate?
Nothing.
No. Nada. I feel like this year, I don't know. Like I didn't really
do
nothing for my
birthday. Lied. The girls in Dallas, we doing a boots and puss or something thing, you know, with the cowboy boots and stuff.
Not boots
and we
puss.
Going bull riding.
Not with your little.
So I'm gonna upload that when that happens.
Yeah.
Yeah. Excited. Yeah. You would you do that, Merlin? You go bull riding?
Yeah, I never rode no bull. I never rode no
at all. Okay, sorry.
When would I have rode a bull? No, I did not.
That's
yes, he make all the beats. No.
I'm gonna take her to the next level. And okay. I mean,
that's what my daddy should have been doing with us because we had guitars, we had mics.
We're not him doing
it. He should. We could have been a Jackson too.
He got enough.
He do, but they was already they was out the house already, so it would have been the Jackson too to start with. Yeah. See, they didn't.
You should have put that picture up. You and Mel, when y'all had the guitars in y'all
hands. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Because I've been a rock star for a long time. Y'all just didn't know that. I've been on that. But yeah, my birthday was in March, mm-hmm. and I didn't really do anything, which is kind of sad.
But you went and got a nice massage, didn't you?
I did. It was great. It was amazing. I fell in love with getting massages. Yeah. I got one a couple weeks ago, too. Amazing.
After
I think I'm.
Birthday?
Yeah. Okay. I think I'm gonna get one like every month, to be honest, once a month.
That'd be a nice self-care day.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to do the same thing.
You should.
Yeah.
That's why I'm working on self-care for sure. That and working on like my skin and all that stuff, trying to get a skincare routine. Mm-hmm. And I started recently using Natrium something. I don't know how to pronounce it, mm-hmm. but I use their body wash and I wanna go and like get their like moisturizer
so like
and all that.
You never told me if you did.
Yes, okay. I do. So yeah, the Dove done got me out the chokehold.
Nah,
it
didn't got you out the chokehold.
Listen, I feel like it was just it was like the Old Faithful. Like I know that ain't gonna break my skin out because I got super sensitive skin. Mm-hmm. So now switching to the Natrium or however you pronounce it, Chef's kiss.
Yeah, mwah.
For sure.
Yeah.
How about you? Another year around the sun.
Yeah. It's my birthday. Just like they say, it's my man. I'm excited. It's scary. I'm almost 30, y'all. That is crazy.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna tell y'all. I think, did you just say my age?
I did not say your age.
I think you did.
I did not say your age.
I mean, you know, that's disrespectful.
I didn't say it.
I'm excited.
I don't know how old you are anymore at this point. You lost so much.
I'm gonna be 21 forever.
Girl.
Okay.
Girl, them knees ain't 21.
That's crazy. So what we got going on the podcast today? I think we should have a good like a game show today or something.
You know,
that'd be nice.
I pulled up with this little 90s R&B sing-a-song, ring-a-ling, sing-a-ding-a-ling. No, I'm saying.
A ding-dong.
So we got this sing-a-song, sing-along 90s edition.
We playing that?
Yeah.
Okay.
You ready to play it?
I'm ready. I'm always ready.
So, I'm gonna let you go first since it's your birthday and whatever. I'm gonna let you go first.
Okay. Oh, I like that one. But I'm not giving you that one. Oh, I think I'm just gonna say these a little too.
Why are you skipping them?
Because I feel like you're gonna these easy for you, and I know you're gonna give me the hard ones.
Okay.
Okay, so now you want my love. Well, that's all right.
Can you sing it?
Okay.
Can you use it in a sentence, please?
Okay, I like this one. Okay. Okay. Hold on. Okay, I'm sorry.
All right. This is why we don't play games here, because what are you skipping them all for?
Okay, because... You want me to sing it? Okay.
Let me go.
Okay,
no. Let me go. No, I'm gonna go. I'm going.
I'm gonna go right now. Right now. 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock. Home alone. Texting you.
over my place.
Sorry. That was wrong.
Put that in the middle.
Oh, okay, sweetheart.
Because I don't know who in the hell you think you is at this.
I feel like you was there. You got it. You kind of got it right, but that's not the part. You want to know what it was?
What was it?
Paging you, wishing.
Oh,
you
would I say texting you?
Place. Yeah.
It was the part.
Get it together.
What's the name of the song? I mean, we ain't got to do that. I just want to know if you know.
Oh. What the fuck is the name of the song? Anxious, right?
So anxious. Okay, yeah. Okay, look at you.
I haven't seen your face in a year. I can't wait till I get there.
It never rains in
sun. What's the next lyric, though? That's what you just told me. What's the next lyric, though?
I don't remember. I know the song, though.
Just a kiss and squeeze and hug, girl. You know the rest, cause they tell me it never rains in Southern California.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. It never rains in Southern California.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, let's hear the vocals.
You gotta come in front of the you gotta come in front of the curtain.
By my side.
Okay.
The day will come.
Hey.
For us to be together. And not worry about a thing.
Hey.
Not even stormy weather.
Okay.
Just me and you alone.
I'm not gonna hit the motherfucker. I definitely
on the other side of town, cause it never rains.
Okay.
Okay.
I see you. Okay, let me see what I got for you.
Stop fucking skipping all the songs.
Okay. Some of these you want me to sing, and I just can't think of how to sing it right then and there. So I'm sorry. Okay.
Ooh, hey, this my shit.
I gotta think of how to sing these. I know. Okay. Okay, Marlon, don't laugh at me, y'all. Okay, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's like every man wants. Okay, I don't know how to rap.
Every man wants a woman
where him and her can go hang. Okay, I told you I'm not good.
Is that the words though?
Yes, every man wants a woman where him and her can just go hang.
Wait, is that not? Is that Escape?
Yes, it is Escape.
Oh. Everyone wants a woman. I don't know that. Then I'll just keep them in the mood. And I'm that kind of girl. And this is what I tell them I do. I tell them to kick off your shoes and relax your feet.
Yeah, so the next line would have been just the two of them alone, kick back, doing their own thing.
I didn't know that.
Okay.
Yeah, I did actually.
Check it.
Yours. What's the other one on here? Oh, this one good. It's amazing how you knock me off my feet.
I don't know the rest of that. I do know that song. Hold on.
This is late.
Dude, too buzzer heavy. I don't know. I'm sorry. But that's
every
my name.
Time you come around me, I get weak.
Okay, let's go to the next one. All right, let me get some good ones.
You skipping all the ones.
Shh. Okay, dang, I really gotta learn how to sing this stuff in my head. Okay, I'm not gonna sing it the way it goes, but I know kind of. It say, "Have you ever loved someone so much you thought you'd die?"
Fuck. If you would have sang it.
Have you ever loved someone so much that you thought you?
What the fuck?
Have you ever loved someone? Okay.
Okay. So who's it by?
So for real. Have so you for ever real. Loved
someone? Oh yeah. So oh, much you thought you died. Maybe so much of yourself.
Yeah.
And you only one to tell me now and know you now. And I will give it to
giving
you.
Giving so much of yourself, it seems the
is
only way.
Is that the
way.
Song?
Yeah.
Cause you my love.
Do you ever dream of
candy-coated raindrops?
Okay. I hear you.
Okay, this one should be easy. Do you remember when...
I don't remember.
Okay. Do you remember when we fell in love?
Yeah.
See?
Okay.
No. Sashina, what?
He said it for you.
No, ain't no saying it for you.
You have to ain't do no that
for me. You didn't. Man. He did not need to say that for you.
All right. This is my favorite one, though.
Let's hear it.
It's 7 o'clock on the dot. I'm in my drop top.
Cruising the streets. Oh, I got a real, real, real little thing that's waiting for me.
Uh-huh, what do you say?
I pulled up anticipating good love. Don't keep me waiting.
What? Okay, I'm sorry.
Okay. Because I can get it to some Usher. Huh?
Okay, I hear you.
Okay, this one should be easy. I'm just a bachelor. I'm looking for a partner.
Someone who knows how to ride without even falling off. Oh, you heard that? You heard
it. I heard it.
My genuine. Okay. Oh, I like this one. Okay, hold on, because you know this is my girl.
Okay.
I got to think of how to sing this. Okay. I sing this song all the time in the car. It's on my phone. So I place my heart under lock and key. I mean, I can't really sing it without trying to sing the whole thing. So I can place my heart under. You're not finna embarrass me, okay?
What am I doing?
Because you're not gonna sing. How it go? So I place my heart under a lock and key.
Okay, sing the next song, and then I'll sing where you stop, because I don't get what you're trying to say.
To take some time and take care of me.
Is that?
And I turn around and you're standing here.
Bitch, I caught the bus.
Nobody's supposed to be here. You ain't wrong. Why are you catching the bus over here, though?
Listen.
Because I don't understand. I don't need you over here.
Catch
that bus back.
There you are. Doom, doom. Looking as fine as can be.
I don't know those lyrics. Oh, baby.
Do you know the song, though?
I feel like I do, but until you sing more of it.
In your fancy car. I can see you looking at me. It's the, oh, baby, bring it all to me.
Yeah, I don't know that song, but like, I don't know the lyrics. But I done heard it, yeah.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh, wow.
Sorry. is it my go?
Yes.
But just like a baby, I could not talk.
Can you fucking start singing?
I'm sorry, you know I ain't got
you
no
say
singing
it
voice.
Like a fucking.
You know I don't remember stuff well.
And just like a baby, I can't.
I
talk.
I gotta have it sing, you know, with me.
No, you don't.
But just like a baby, I could not talk. I don't know. Come on, now go.
Okay, but don't get locked
out. Inch, I tried to come closer, but could not walk. It's Tevin Campbell. Can we talk?
Can you play the game right? Like,
let's go to the next game. Cause next,
My turn?
Oh, no, you wanna... we go to the next game because, you know, I'm telling you, I can't sing. So okay. I don't know. I'm horrible at that.
Okay.
Let's be lyrically correct, guys. So let's see this one. So this one, it's kind of like finishing the lyrics, but, you know, we just gonna say or ask questions to figure out what the next lyrics are, okay? So you want to go first? Since I went first last time?
I don't get it, though.
So then let me do an example. Mine's right here. Trey Song doesn't want to leave, but what does he gotta do?
But I gotta go right now. Right, but this say how old is the artist today? What artist?
All right, mic check 1, 2. Where's the rules? Look at the rules.
Where?
Ain't that where it came from? Oh, my bad. Let's look this up right quick, y'all. I'm sorry.
Oh, here goes on. What is this?
We can make up our own rules as we go.
They said, what did BBD say to never trust?
Who
What did BBD say to never trust?
What's BBD? Okay. I mean, you looking at me like I was supposed to know.
A big butt and a smile.
Oh.
This your shit. Why you?
What did say? What did BBD say to never trust? To never trust. You didn't say that.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Run. You lucky me not over here. Run the clip back. I read this.
You said something else. You said, what did BBD say to...
Never trust. Yeah, you about to repeat exactly what I said.
It was a person name. You supposed to say, group to never trust.
Girl. All right.
How did Carl Thomas know it was first love at first sight?
It was love at first sight. I know. When she put her hands on... What'd he say? Is that the song?
It's from the way she looked at him. Yes, the song. I know that was that song. Yeah.
What would be the reason Maxwell smiles?
Oh, that his angel?
Girl, he ain't say them pretty wings.
I was thinking that. Why? What is it? I don't know.
Your face.
Okay. I suck, y'all. I'm trying. I feel like you purposely pulling out some hard ones.
Girl, this is the deck you gave me.
No, you gave yourself that deck.
Oh, well.
Okay, so then what did Darnell Jones say in the message to his girl?
That he love her, but he don't want to cheat. He got to leave, but he don't want to. Is that the song we talking about or no?
Yeah.
Okay.
But that ain't what he said to her.
I said I left my baby girl a message saying I ain't coming home. I'd rather be alone.
Yeah, that he wasn't coming home, boo. Yo, go.
Which, by the way, side note, that is a... We need to break down them lyrics one day.
Yeah.
Because you're not about to tell me... You're not about to write me a letter and say, I love you, but we've been together so long. I'm having these urges to cheat, but I might come back. Come
crazy.
Back the fuck where?
He said, just give me some time, baby, because I just got to get myself together.
Absolutely not.
That's why I ain't even going to get into that topic.
No, that's all.
That's why these men be thinking they can get away with that.
Listen, we be letting them get away with
Jones
it too,
started
though.
That.
This whole time, all this shit been Darnell Jones' fault?
Yeah. We need to talk to you, Darnell Jones.
Bring your ass on the podcast, Darnell.
We need you to break these lyrics down. What made you think this was okay?
And then in the video, that nigga was creeping while she.
And it's crazy because wasn't he at home when he wrote that letter? What you mean you ain't coming home? You already at home.
You at home. Sit your black ass down.
All right.
Oh, which magazine did Biggie read? That's easy.
Word Up Magazine. Mm-hmm. That's my guy. All right. So what did Erykah Badu say to the fellas after greeting the ladies?
Erykah Badu say to the fellas.
She said, hey, ladies.
To the fellas, she said, I think you better call
Tyrone. Call him. No, she asked him, y'all all right?
And then what she say? I'm so tired of your...
She don't want him there no more. Oh, I like this one. Okay, you go.
Oh.
Good, I'm sorry.
What phone company did Destiny Childs want to call to turn their phone off?
Why they play so much? Because I don't remember that in the song lyrics. T-Mobile, Sprint? It had to be Sprint.
MCI.
All right, now.
I didn't know that either, though.
And it's funny because you said Destiny Childs. So what did Destiny Childs ask to pay?
My bills.
Can you pay my bill? Can you pay my telephone bill? Can you pay my automobile?
I don't think you do. So we are what advice did Nivea have for you?
She had a couple of them.
What was the advice?
I don't know, because she had so many good songs. I don't know which advice you're talking about. I'm heading to the laundry, no. Man.
Find your own man.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Why she had to have it for me, though?
I don't know why she had it for you.
Because don't mess with my man. I'm going to be the one to bring it to you. Oh, I'm sorry. Singing. Got my girls, got my men. Sorry. Find your own and leave mine alone. Oh, it's my goal.
It is.
Okay. He said that one. Who did Fat Man Scoop tell to be quiet?
Fat Man Scoop, get up the ground. Scrub the ground. Scrub the ground. The chicken head.
Okay.
Who?
No, because he answered that one for you. You got another one.
Girl.
So, what did Ice Cube roll in a dice of craps? That's crazy.
What do you roll?
7-Eleven.
Who?
My Joe.
Damn.
I'm sorry. If you know this one, I'm proud of you, but I don't. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
What could Lil Kim make disappear in her mouth?
The dick.
Dang. No. A Sprite. A can of Sprite. I don't know where that came from. I'm gonna have to look that up.
Oh, I thought it was the I used to be scared of the not throw lips to the shit. Handle it like a real bitch.
Okay. Yeah, she need a deal. She need her own deal.
Okay. What was the name of the girl that D'Angelo met in Philly?
I forgot. I don't know.
No, I forgot.
Angel.
Brown Sugar, baby.
Brown Sugar.
Girl, okay, that's not even
one
it.
One more.
That's, what was
one
that,
more.
Though?
One more.
What was that?
One though? More. Because you gotta say this one.
Okay.
How does Jay-Z reintroduce himself? Oh, my God. Now, this is what I feel like I do.
My name is Hope.
H to the O-B. All right, I see you. Right now.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Hope.
Hey.
Whoa. H to the OB.
Okay, you gotta come over here and play this game with us real quick. We got. Okay, y'all.
Play our game.
You know, we always gotta end our episodes with "I know you fucking lying." Yeah, introduce yourself to our podcast.
Look at this. Okay, we sharing.
My name is Cam Beats. I'm one of the producers here at Soul Greedy Studios, the TDR Network.
Oh, I'm dropping stuff. I'm sorry, y'all. I
Okay, so I know you fucking lying. It's basically, we're gonna have a scenario. So if we said, okay.
Oh, producer extraordinaire, Tone.
Yeah.
You ain't the can of candy. Hey. Oh, I got. Oh,
okay.
Came in real fast.
Okay, I'm here.
Okay,
I'm here.
So I know you fucking lying. It's basically, we're gonna go back and forth. And for example, if it was, how many Usher songs can you name? I would say, damn, I can name 3. You would say, I can name 10. I can name whatever. And then you, whenever you think the next person is lying, you say, I know you fucking lying. And they have to name that many, or they gotta take a shot.
Oh, so it's like a challenge.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Damn.
So you got yours again, or you want me to go first?
I got mine. I mean,
okay, we're gonna just ask him. You gonna go against him?
No, we all gonna do it.
Oh. Okay, go
and
ahead.
Whoever I feel like lying is gonna be the one I'm gonna call out.
All right, you can go first.
Okay. How many brown liquors can you name? I can name 3.
I can name 4.
I can name 5.
I can name 6.
I know you fucking lying.
You gonna say Hennessy?
One.
Gonna say Douce?
2.
We gonna say, oh, Drake, y'all. Dang.
Lying ass.
Is she cheating every time?
With your lying ass.
Exactly. Hold on, y'all.
I got 2. Hold on, hold on. 6. You got 2.
I'm trying to think. I know they rushing me.
Rushing you?
Right.
Hurry up, nigga.
5. 4.
Hold on, it's crazy.
3.
Okay.
2.
Okay.
One. I'll take my shot. Where your wine at? No, where your...
A you didn't bring the wine?
She didn't bring no liquor up here. She had wine.
What you got over there? Some red pop?
No. Y'all, don't worry about what's in my cup. What did Wayne say?
Oh. Y'all. Over there got some Bartles and James.
Yeah. See, I don't really drink. You got drink Crown. Wine.
You got Bacardi. You got, you know, Jack Daniels.
See, I should have went with wine. I would have killed y'all then, huh?
Well,
I just wanted to say y'all was lying, but you stopped on me.
That's because I knew you was lying.
Like, why you doing this?
I felt like if I kept going, I was like, okay, she ain't gonna know. I'm sound confident.
Why
okay.
You do this to me?
How many ways can you name to make chicken? I can name 4.
Damn. I got 5.
I got 6.
You always trying to put yourself out there.
I love chicken, so
I can name 7.
You fucking lying. ain't 7 ways to make chicken.
You can boil it.
You can boil chicken?
Yeah.
Okay, so you could boil it. You can boil chicken.
Boil it, fry it, mm-hmm. Bake it, air fry it.
Air fry.
No, fry it, air fry it.
Thank you, thank you. Okay. How many did I say I could say?
You said 7.
Oh, that's 5.
4.
Oh.
No, you got 4, and you got 3 more to go.
Man, I can't believe you can't even think of this.
Oh, wait, okay. What else? Bake, fry, air fry, deep fry.
I guess it is a difference.
Okay, see, thank you.
Wait, no, hold on. You got 3 different fries. High fry, deep fry, air fry. Fry is fry.
We
get it.
That's fine. Okay.
I know you just lying because you can't.
You can broil it.
You boil and broil. You can broil it.
That's the way you said it. Broil.
Okay, one more.
No,
you got 2 more.
You got 2 more.
I'm
mad that you just
wasn't really. Right. I mean, when you under pressure,
you can grill it.
Yeah.
One more. You can.
Oh, I'm going to kill you on this one.
Okay, I don't know another one.
Nigga, you can frickin' see that shit.
What is that?
I don't even know, but you can do it. Saute it. Yeah.
Oh, I was thinking about the shish kebabs. Shish kebabs.
All right. You got a thing off the top of your head?
Off the top of my head?
Yeah.
A theme. Damn.
If not, we can let you go last because we got two more.
Do we got two more?
Oh, you got another? Oh.
Shit. Yeah, you caught me off guard. I'm not sure.
Okay, we'll come back. If not,
please do.
How many Disney movies can you name? Dang, okay.
How many can you name?
I can name 5.
I can name 7.
I can name 10.
I can name, I know you fucking lying.
Dang.
Wow. All
right. I can for sure name 10.
Cinderella. Snow White. Jungle Book. Shit. Lady and the Tramp.
I don't want y'all to catch me up like that.
Fantasia.
Who is Fantasia?
It's Mickey Mouse. He's just doing some magical shit. That's 5. So I got is A Bug's Life? A Bug's Life is this movie? Yep. Shit. Lion King.
Okay.
Lion King. Oh, damn, why am I going lost now?
Exactly. That's when I had to stop.
Hey, I got it though. Hold on. Because I've got all these fucking movies.
Not you got the timer going now.
No.
Last Mermaid.
Okay.
And we have the shit. What the fuck is the name of it? I can't think of it. The problem is I can't think of fucking name. The Lion King 2.
Listen, because it's for them.
Right. Aladdin. There we go. Okay.
And Beauty and the Beast.
Princess and the Frog. I just want to come think of.
I had Princess and the Frog, Lion King 1, 2, and 1.5.
Look, she can't wait to say that.
1.5. I didn't even know that.
Yeah, they got 1.5.
Yeah, see,
that's hilarious. My kid's grown now, so I had to think of all the old shit.
Yeah,
the
same shit, just recycled now.
Yeah, we got all them VHSs in the basement too. Life. That's how I knew. Mm-hmm. When you stopped to my 10, I'm like, I definitely got 30 in my.
I don't want y'all to stop on me because I'm like, y'all know I get brain farts. So
yeah, that's
like,
what it is. When you on the spot, you're like,
Oh yeah, that would have been smart.
And you did brown liquor, and I had. How many tequila brands can you name? I can name 3.
Three tequila brands?
Yeah.
Oh, that one, that one would count.
Tequila.
It's up there. It's got a sombrero on it. It's a racist ass tequila. 3. Damn. I think I can do 4.
I know you fucking lying.
Damn.
I can't even do.
Cuervo, yeah. Okay. Casadores, Casamigos,
okay.
I said Cuervo, mm-hmm. Don Julio, there you go.
Okay.
Mine's was Don Julio, De Leon,
it is. Yeah,
and Casamigos.
Okay.
Oh, wait, hold on. It's like El Toro or something.
Yeah, it was like.
Oh, y'all put it in the back, huh?
Okay. This is gonna be the last one.
Arriba. Right. The person who brought this was wilding out in their damn show. It ain't been touched since.
Do you got a? Did you think of?
I do.
Okay. So this round, whoever get picked and they lose, they gotta take a shot of that.
Yes. And they gonna do some strange for some change.
We gonna make sure it land on you while you're talking.
We gonna land on her. All right. It's her birthday.
It's your birthday? Yeah. Happy birthday.
Thank you. I'm not taking that though.
Yeah. We already all agreed. Yeah.
I can name 4 fire ass chicken spots in the city of Milwaukee.
Now y'all looked at me.
He went, so it's your turn.
I can name 5.
I can name 6.
Fucking lying.
Yes.
Okay. There ain't 6.
But
Fire.
Fire to me, though.
Fire to
nah,
you.
Nah,
huh?
Nah. I was going to say that.
Wait, wait, wait. Yeah, wait, 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 wait. No, 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 no. It's got to be fire. Consensus.
Okay. It's gonna... We always change the rules as soon as it's...
Okay.
No, but you know what? It's going to be obvious if you pick some bullshit.
Okay.
Fire.
Just chicken. It don't have to be fried chicken.
Just chicken. This is just chicken.
If we don't agree, you taking this.
You
shot.
Said six, right? Damn.
Okay.
You got an easy one up top. Everybody love it.
What's that?
What the? I don't even know. What's that called?
Don't even say nothing. Don't even say
nothing. Upstairs.
It's called upstairs.
No, they said the word upstairs.
No, not
the one. No. Oh, I'm like, I don't even know what that's called. I don't know. Do we got America's Best Wings?
Do we got America?
Or is that in Atlanta? Okay.
Yeah, I think
there is. So in Midtown.
Okay,
yeah.
okay. That's one.
Okay.
Do it have to be currently or can it be back in the day?
Nah, right now.
You really?
It could be back in the day?
Nah.
Popeye said good chicken.
Don't mean that you gotta be able to go get it right now. Like we gotta leave.
Yeah. Okay. Just give me the shot, because y'all are stressing me out now.
You heard a shot.
Popeye's up the top.
I said Popeye's.
I was thinking JJ.
You didn't say Popeye's at all.
I said Popeye's, and then she said it gotta be right now. I feel like their chicken ain't good no more. So that's why I said
Popeye's?
Yes.
Man, Popeye's fire. I don't get enough of it because they'd be fucking up so long. So.
Exactly. So. And then it'd be like when you're really craving it, it'd be hard or it'd be too greasy. They don't get it right.
It'd be right. That's why I keep going back.
No, it'd be right. Which it'd be right.
Last time I went to one on like Highway 100 in Burleigh. Because people
that's
forget about
they
that one.
Always mess up on my food. And they take
forever.
It's a
problem. No, they take forever.
That nigga, I was in that line for that. I was in line forever.
Yeah. I can believe that.
What's the other one?
Okay, let me keep going then since y'all let me do that.
No, you gotta take a shot now.
You gotta take a shot so you can talk. Okay. But
right. No, I don't want to even say nothing else. End this shit. Turn this off. Bye, guys.
Damn.
No, I'll just say. Okay, what was you gonna say?
What's the other place? Golden?
I ain't had Golden that in
Chicken?
A long time.
That shit is fire.
Wings over Milwaukee.
I had that once.
I feel like
that
was
like
okay.
Them.
Yeah.
Point East. Point East got some bombs.
What is that bar over on Greenfield?
Oh, Diamonds be good too.
Stuff like that. Oh, I was gonna say Tom and
can't think of the name of it, but me and Mimi went one day. They flavored fire.
Damn, Tom and Ken's is good over there by State Fair Park.
Yeah, try that.
Tom and Ken's. Who's on third? Got some bomb ass chicken.
That's the bar, right?
Yeah, right on.
And they got some chicken.
Yep.
Yeah, bar chicken is always.
Always, yeah.
Yep.
Okay, now we got right there.
You might have to take
this. Woo!
I'm not taking.
I'm taking home. home.
Yeah, don't fuck around. Fuck cooking fried chicken.
KFC.
Look,
I have
Kentucky Fried. Right, I said the full government.
Say,
the full government. I'm
nobody
like,
say that.
Tis that.
KFC. Man, right.
I can't think of another. I got holes in the walls that I go to that I was like, they chicken fire.
Jeans chicken used to be
oh
good.
My goodness, yeah. Jeans chicken.
I don't know if they
you know who chicken fucking good?
Who?
Savoy's.
I ain't had that chicken, I heard.
Dude, you all right?
You need some juice?
She about to die in this bitch. El Toro.
Arriba.
Right. Andale, andale.
Yo.
It wasn't good.
Oh, you still drinking it?
I have to drink some juice.
I have never tried it. Here, put the cap.
They was almost done with that.
Let's give him one more, because he never tried it. He needs to try it.
Nah, oh, he tried to get me.
Put the hat back on. He ain't coming out.
Lord.
Well, I just want to thank y'all for tuning in again to another episode of Too Familiar Podcast.
Yeah, and we'll be back next Sunday.
We love y'all. Bye. Nobody.